Hand wash should be thorough to make sure your hands are absolutely clean by the end of the procedure. This procedure has been laid down by WHO and it has got 7 steps and it takes approximately 20 to 30 seconds to complete. Take sufficient quantity of soap in your palm. Rub them nicely together. Then rub the back of the hand with both sides with the fingers interlaced. Then cup your palms and fingers interlaced, close it. Then cup your fingers in opposite directions. Then reverse the same thing, clean it. Then rotational cleaning of the thumb on one side and then the other side. Then rotational cleaning of the fingertips on one side and then on the other side. And now rinse the and clean. Now the hand is clean. You can do it.